the exile.
That's no natural earthquake.
This is the stuff. Good news, exile. You find more and I'll come right over. Don't touch it, though. Stuff will send you mad without the right precautions. You think I want to be dressed like this? Tell you what, how about we take a look around my mine? Talk to me when you're ready to go. Bye. Good find, Exile. Another good find. Welcome. Greeting. Welcome, Exile. This is the... Goodbye. Looks like shite, eh? Well, don't judge a mine by its entrance. Eternals used to pull all sorts of goodies out of these rocks, and they never had my secret weapon. Just inside the mine shaft is my creaky little crawler. Took one of the old eternal torture devices and repurposed it. Oh, it can still tear your skin off like peeling a fruit, but hopefully it won't try to. Instead, it can lay down a daisy chain of lights powered by that voltaxic sulfide. You'll want to be on the lookout for more of that, mind you. This big beauty next to me, my pride and joy, feeds Crawler with refined and purified sulfide. It's capable of taking all sorts of the raw materials strewn below ground and turning them into sources of light and explosives. How about you head underground and follow the mechanical little bugger to an Azurite vein, eh? Ta-da! Greet! This is Crawler, capable of scouting out a few of the valuables hidden down here, but needs your muscle to get to them. Tell it where you want to go, and try to stay alive till you get there. Crawler will burn through sulfite on the way, and we ain't made of sulfite, so choose carefully. How about you follow it to a nearby Azurite vein, eh? Make sure you stick near Crawler's light. Believe me, you don't want to. Looks like shot. Ta-da! Greetings. The darkness within those. Been working on this machine. Grew up in Orion. See you later.
The gate is open. Life will go on.
The rapture is our hope, our desperation. It will set the nightmare to boil, cook that nice big fishy in its own whining brine. Listen with all of your ears, not a cockroach. The rapture was Malachi's most wondrous creation, the only fire hot enough to burn the beast from existence. And its fuel? A gemling queen. Blood and flesh. And gem. Yet my selfish self did not want to burn away, and so the fire was but a tiny spark. The spark of a cataclysm. I am sorry, my love, my Malachi. Go to... The rapture was to rend open the hide of nightmare and broil the beast's bitter innards in the sweet fire of mortality. The vessel was strong and oh so willing. The medicine was oh so weak. Vol the Pure, they called him. Vol the Murderer, I call him. In his name, an emperor was murdered. In his name, an empire was murdered. Yes, it was Malachi's lips that kissed me. Yes, it was Malachi's hand that led me to the rapture. No, no, and no again. It was Vol's words that put me there. Bye-bye.
Feels like something stirring in its sleep.
My gift, from one fighting woman to another, Dishrit.
That would only slow me down.